50 seconds left. Still a two-point lead for Keys School Manila. Oksano, he goes to Repolo, and he is fouled. Keys School Manila still not in the penalty.
He goes to Josh Castro.
Three-point shot, it goes in!
Timeout!
Score is now 30-29.
17 seconds left.
And a steal by Marco Vier.
And
a shot,
a win
by the Keys School Manila Owls over the...